Mussoorie is one of the most beautiful hill stations in India. It is located 35 kilometers from Dehradoon, the state capital of Uttarakhand, and it is located 290 kilometers from Delhi, the national capital. Modern day Mussoorie was founded by Frederick Young of the British Army during the British Raj. He had gone there for hunting and he liked the place so much that he established a hunting lodge there, and then subsequently raised the first Gorkha division in Mussoorie. He lived there till 1844 and then later moved to Dimapur and Darjeeling. The name Mussoorie is derived from Mansoor, a shrub which is grown locally. Therefore, in local language, Mussoorie is referred to as Mansoorie. George Everest was the Surveyor General of India during 1830 to 1843, and he wanted to have the office of the Surveyor General at Mussoorie. However, there was no consensus, and eventually the office was established in Dehradoon, where it still stays. Mount Everest is named after George Everest, who is supposed to have discovered the Great Peak. It might be of interest to the beer drinkers that India's first beer brewery was established in Mussoorie in 1850.
Being a popular hill station, there are a lot of hotels in Mussoorie. Some of them are very famous, like the Savoy Hotel, where the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, used to stay often. We stayed at a nice resort called Sterling, and they have many amenities including sports facilities, zip line, etc. If you choose rooms with mountain view, you can get absolutely fantastic views of sunrise and sunset. Of course, the weather has to be also good.
There are many places you could visit in Mussoorie and nearby. For example, you could go to Dhanaulty, where you could see snow during winter. You could also go to Gun Hill, Laltibba, etc. One of the famous places people like to visit is Kempty Falls. The word Kempty has come from camp tea. When I visited Kempty Falls over 50 years ago, there was only a small shack serving tea. Now there are lots of shops selling various handicrafts at Kempty Falls. We also visited Company Garden, where we could see a small patch of snow which probably had stayed on, as the Company Garden doesn't get warm sun. Company Garden is a nice place to take photographs. There are beautiful landscapes, trees, a small waterfall-like thing, and beautiful flowers which are probably found only here. There is a food court, a few rides for children, and a nursery where they grow local and exotic plants. You can also visit the municipal garden, which has an artificial lake and a few paddle boats, which the tourists can use. You can go to a place called Jhulaghar, which is the base station for a small cable car going up to the top of Gun Hill. The short ride on the cable car going to the Gun Hill is quite nice. At Gun Hill, during the British time, they used to fire a gun at midday. Now, of course, you can't see any traces of any gun there. There are a few restaurants, tea huts, and some shops of artifacts at the top of Gun Hill. The view from Gun Hill is absolutely superb, and you can also see some telescopes there which show you the views of Himalayan ranges far away. When you look down from the Gun Hill, you're certain to be amazed by the cluster of buildings in multicolors, which look absolutely gorgeous. You can also see Laltibba, which is the highest point in Mussoorie. After spending some time at the top of Gun Hill, you would like to descend and then have a stroll on the beautiful mall road from the picture palace end and reach the library chowk. It is truly difficult to say goodbye to this beautiful hill town of Mussoorie.